I have two daughters, 5 and 3, jointly celebrating their birthday tomorrow. And they say it's about time for a nice day.
Well, you know, we had a pretty nice day today.
It was pretty good.
We had a lot of calls that indicated that people enjoy the sunshine that we finally were able to let shine through the clouds. And in fact, tomorrow will be a variably cloudy day. We will have some more clouds tomorrow than today. And as far as the chance of rain, right now the best chance for showers and thunder showers, which by the way are expected to be widespread, is Saturday night and Sunday as well. Now here's the reason why. This cold front that's now moving through the Rockies, that has brought some snow in the higher elevations, not a whole lot, but at least some, is continuing its eastward movement. It's not a real strong front at this time, thankfully, and it should present a chance for showers and thunder showers in the Midwest Saturday evening and Sunday. Now some of these showers will have already begun in the western part of Nebraska, and some of them are expected to be heavy, but those should be isolated heavy showers. We're not anticipating the general heavy rainfall that we've been experiencing over the past several days, fortunately. Outside of this rainfall that's expected, now right now we have some heavy rainfall in the southeast. We still have some flash flood watches in effect for parts of the Carolinas, southeastern Tennessee, and northern Georgia, because those rains there are heavy. Now, in addition, the weather in the central plains today has been fairly mild. We've had temperatures that have warmed up into the 80s for the most part, a little cooler to the north, and Corpus Christi today even had a high in the mid-90s. So the weather has been quite variable, ranging from the 90s in the south to snow in the Rockies. In the four-state area tonight, here's what we have. Earlier, we had reports of some light rain in eastern Missouri, but right now, radar is indicating some showers in the panhandle of Nebraska. Those are not heavy at this time, and temperatures mostly in the 60s and in the 70s. Winds are generally from the south, 5 to 8 miles an hour. Tomorrow, it will be breezy. The winds will be from the south at 10 to 15 miles an hour. And as far as the system that's moving our way, well, now the rain should begin from the west and move to the east. Once again, we're expecting only widespread showers tomorrow night and on Sunday. And as far as the metropolitan area tonight, skies are partly cloudy. Temperatures in the around 70 to the low 70s, and Ray County has 71, while Kickapoo has 70. The high today at KCI was 82 degrees. We had an overnight low last evening of 58. Tonight it'll be warmer. The present reading is 71. The winds are southerly at 8 miles an hour. Barometer holding steady, 29.93. Humidity high, 85%, and precipitation at KCI officially 0.03 inches today. Here's the forecast for the rest of this evening. Should continue fair and not as cool as last evening, with an overnight low of 68 degrees. For Saturday, variable cloudiness. We've taken that shower out of the forecast for tomorrow. It remains in tomorrow night, but breezy and warm conditions will continue. And for the high tomorrow, that should be near 85. Tomorrow night, a low near 68 degrees. And sunrise, 7:01 tomorrow morning. Sunset at 7:24 tomorrow night. So here's what we have in store for you. Once again, these showers are not expected to scare you, but they are widespread showers at this time, and we expect temperatures to remain in the 80s through the weekend. And I might mention once again, the best chance for showers Saturday evening and Sunday. That front is expected to already move on out of Kansas City by Sunday evening, and we could have a lingering shower on Monday. But after that front moves through, of course, those temperatures will drop just a little bit, and that's why the first of next week, the temperatures should be down in the upper 70s. But still, that's not quite as cool as the weather we've had over the past several days. You know, yesterday we had a high of what, around 62 degrees. So the temperature jumped up about 20 degrees today. Pretty nice.
That was good. I just don't even like to hear about clouds after this week.
I feel guilty even telling you about them.
We'll have more news in the sports in just a moment.